I don't think it's possible to understate the importance that peer support and connecting with other people of a similar age who are also going through health issues. You can't understate the importance of that and how helpful that can be for some people. It's not for everybody, it's true. But for some people, there may be a bit of reluctance to connect with other people because you don't know what their story has been, you don't know how much they'll be able to relate to your story and vice versa. But often what people will say once they do connect is that they didn't realize how much they needed it until they had it, right? So that feeling, and it's for some, it's feeling like you're not alone and you're not going through that experience by yourself. But sometimes it's just being able to like have conversations that have nothing to do with being sick, but just like being at other people's similar age without having that elephant in the room. Everybody is open with everybody else. Right? And that way you're able to be more vulnerable and open, and then it ends up helping with your overall coping and how you're dealing with your own stuff.